All right, guys, today me, Jerry, and Victor, we are headed to a new lake that I've never been to. And they're the ones that told me about this lake. They've been there quite a bit of times, but it was forever ago. About, I don't know, 20, they think it's been like 20 years. They haven't been there in that long. So lake's changed, stuff about the lake's changed from what they probably fished back in the day. But I'm in here getting the boat ready, about to hook it up and leave and go. The lake is, I want to say it's like Lake Clark. That's what it says on Google Maps, is Lake Clark, but it's also known as, I think, Lake Ennis maybe, and then they call it Country Club Lake or something like that. But that's where we're headed to today. Hopefully the fish are biting and we can catch them, but being that I've never been to the lake, don't even know what it's about, it's gonna be weird to put something together, but we're gonna try.
I'm afraid to reach for that bear now.
That's when you're getting bites, you might as well reach for that sucker. Okay.
All right. How many times that happened?
Always.
Might be that big one. I've done that out of pool a few times.
Water depth still good?
Uh-oh.
I guess so.
Uh-oh. There we go. First fish. First fish, Jerry. There he is.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
That's a good fish.
Hey, there we go.
Who's a man?
Not a bad one.
There you go.
Got him? There we go.
Nice one, Vic. Boy. Tell Jason what we're after.
This is what we're after, right?
Jason, that's what we're after.
All right.
Plotosaurus?
Yeah.
All right, first fish for me. I'm on the board, boys. Y'all better watch out. There we go. Number two, watch out. Yeah. Jay got one? Totosaurus? Hey, not a bad one. There you go, Jerry. Hey.
Let's go fish over here. Let's go fish over
the ramp. There you go, Jerry. Nice one.
Somewhere else.
And then I thought I was bringing it down like a stick.
Yeah.
And then I picked up on my rod tip real hard, and there wasn't nothing there. And then he come back and got on.
Nice one.
What do you think?
Been a while.
Oh.
God dang, that's a good fish.
There we go. Boom.
What, Maisie?
Not bad. Flipping that jig. That'd be a not too bad of a sack today on what we've caught. Go another one. I don't know what it is. What the heck? Big old shad. Look at that big old shad. Stinky thing. Apparently I need to be throwing a swim bait like that big. Jason. Nice to meet you, dude. Here we go. What you gonna do?
Back up, Vic. Rub it out.
Jerry, jump out. Jump. Jump out. Where's he at?
That was a lot of work.
Hey. Jump on back. It ain't that far. Come on. Come on.
Here,
grab your hand. It's right here. It ain't that far. There's this fish I had to go work so hard for. Right there.
All right, I can get in now, I think.
Oh, man. I don't know, Jerry's hooked up though. Oh man. That wacky rig's catching them, but I just don't know about size. Quality's just not there for these 14 inch minimum. But it's a fish, it's a bite, that's right. Little one of the day. Yee yee. Yeah. Yeah.
All right, guys, just got done at Lake Clark, I guess. Just got the boat in storage. What we caught him on, what I caught mine on today is a jig. Most of them came on a jig. Well, most of them, I say most of them, only caught, what, four fish. So two of them came on a jig, flipping and stuff like that. My other one came on a little deeper crankbait on the dam. And then, of course, the other one came on a Texas rig that I caught, but he was a small one. They were throwing, Jerry was throwing a wacky rig, little green pumpkin magic, and Victor caught his on a white chatterbait. If y'all had a tournament out here tomorrow, what would y'all do compared from what y'all saw in the video? How would y'all go about fishing that lake? And put that in the comments below and let me know.